genuinely. And two following cars right near Holy Trinity Church here. Funeral today of Ken Hanks. Raised a lot of money for charity here around Cheltenham. Over £1 million.